All right, Peter, your take. The president just tweeted this out in the last hour or so. Clearly now it's time to wear a mask. We've got to change the course on the coronavirus. Will people believe him? Is this going to work?
Well, you know, he's taken a terrible beating over the past 3 or 4 weeks. The pandemic has gone out of control in the United States. Some of his strongest supporters, you know, like the governor of Georgia, has been made to look like a fool in his management of it. And I think Trump is going to take a position that he's always been in favor of masks, and that they're beautiful, and that he's wearing a perfect one here today. And you guys have just misunderstood his positions and have misrepresented it. I also think he's doing his daily briefings again to flush out Joe Biden, to try and get him to move out into the press in a more open way. You know, he wants Joe Biden to have an interview with Chris Wallace. And if I were Joe Biden, I'd avoid that like the plague. Let's just enjoy this lunatic of a president every afternoon ranting for an hour. It's good TV.
Very good. Does it work? Will Biden be able to resist Trump having the stage all to himself?
Well, A, I certainly hope so, because I agree with Peter. And B, I think he's got plenty of discipline for this. And he certainly understands the concept of when someone's digging a hole, don't let them stop. And the president's doing nothing but digging his hole deeper each time he does one of these things.
All right, we'll leave it there. Thanks, guys.
See you, Steve-O.